Hello everybody, it is time for another guitar tutorial because people have been asking. Today we're going to talk about the song The Lioness, which is actually a pretty easy song to play, but we'll talk through it anyway. It's a pretty kind of standard kind of rock, kind of punk kind of guitar part. I'm playing an acoustic now on the record. I played it on an electric, but it's pretty easy. So we're going to start with a series of dyads, which is a chord with two notes in it, and you're on your bottom string, your bottom E string and your A string, and you're starting there with the second fret, the open one, and then you're going up to the G, which is a 3 and 2, and then to the A, so, and then if you go up to 10 and 9, so you're on the D there, and then back to the A and the G again. And while you're playing those, I'm playing it all downstrokes and kind of palm muted, but you can let the D string above it ring out because the song is in the key of D, so you can go. Extra accents in there, but it's all downstrokes. That's why it's good to learn thrash guitar when you're a kid. And you want to be controlled with your right hand and try and not hit the G string, because that makes it sound a bit weird. You don't want that noise particularly at this point. So that's your verse, and then the chorus is the same chords but just played as chords. So it's just a D over F sharp, to a G, to an A. You can put in that D there, that sus, and then D. So that's your verse and your chorus, and there's two other sections of the song. The middle eight goes back to the same dyad thing as the verse, but it's a different one. So you start with the B, so 7 and 5, then up to the D, to the E, to the A, to the D, to the G. So it's all just either one fret part, two fret part, depending whether it's a major or minor chord, but yeah, starting 7 5 9 7 10 9. 12, 10, 5, 4, 10, 9, 3, 2. And that's your break, your middle eight, your bridge there. And then the first half of the final chorus changes the chords a tiny bit, and it's very simple. It just plays a G, to a G, to a B minor, which you can, if you lift your finger up a bit, you can let that top E string up. Back to the G again. And that's the first half of the last chorus, but then it goes back to the original chords. And that's how you play the Lioness, which in summation sounds like this. Said the times are hard for honest men, but she didn't give a damn, she wasn't one of them. I don't mean to imply that she ever told a lie, but she was raised in the harem and told to keep quiet. She isn't good at hiding her face anymore. She isn't gonna know her place anymore. Married off young and set aside, but her always burned bright. She wasn't one to hide. She taught herself languages and poetry. She taught herself to speak so she could set herself free. Look on her work, see mighty men. They opened up the harm, they conquered it up again. She stepped off the ledge and let herself fall free. She stepped off the train and into history.
Anymore. She isn't gonna know her place anymore.
There it is, Lioness, a song about Huda Sha'rawi. You can find out more about her by listening to the episode of Tales from No Man's Land podcast. You can check out the song that's on No Man's Land, and now you can play it yourself. So enjoy. Thanks for listening.